wonderful as he is. Now I thank you all for the gifts and the flowers. Thank you all. Now it's back to the showers. Don't tell Paul, but I'm not getting married today. Where everybody promises fidelity forever, which is maybe the most horrifying word I've ever heard, which is followed by a honeymoon where suddenly you realise it's Halloween and that wants to kill me, which you should. Thanks so much, but I'm not getting married. Go have lunch, because I'm not getting married. You've been grand, but I'm not getting married. Don't just stand there, I'm not getting married. Don't tell Paul, but I'm not getting married today. Go, can't you go? Why is nobody listening? Goodbye, go and cry at another person's wake. If you're quick, you could pick up a christening, but please, on my knees, there's a human life at stake. Listen, everybody, I'm afraid you didn't hear. Or do you want to see a crazy lady fall apart in front of you? It isn't only Paul who would be ruining his life. You know, we'll both of us be losing our identities to tell the family at least about it. And he said to see him Monday, but my money, I'll be floating that's with the other garbage. I'm not well, so I'm not getting married. You've been swell, but I'm not getting married. And clear the hall, because I'm not getting married. Look, I didn't want to have to tell you, but I may be coming down with hepatitis and I think I'm going to faint. So if you want to watch me faint, I'll do it happily, but wouldn't it be funnier to go and watch a funeral? So thank you for the 27 dinner plates, 37 butter knives, 47 paper waves, 57 candles. I'm not getting married. No, I'm not getting married.